All right, guys, so this next exercise we're doing is the hamstring curl with a Swiss ball. You want to start with a big Swiss ball first. It's a lot easier to control. We're going to sit down on our glutes. Lean right back on our shoulder blades. We're going to have our heels at the peak of the Swiss ball. If you want it a little harder, you move more to the front of it. More closer to you, it's going to make it more unstable. But for this purpose, we're going to keep it right on top. We're going to have our hands out at a 45 degree angle. If it helps you to have them at a 90 from our torso, that's fine. I'm going to keep mine at a 90 degree angle, 45 degree angle, excuse me. So from here, we're going to push our hands through the floor, squeezing our glutes to bring our hips off of the floor. We want a straight line from our heels or our hips to our shoulders. So from here, we're going to curl in, bringing our feet flat on top of the ball, bring our hips up, squeezing the hamstrings, controlling it, coming all the way back, and then coming right back in again. Keeping our hamstrings engaged through the entire movement. We do not want them to rest. As soon as we let them rest, things tend to get sloppy. Right, so keep them nice and tight the entire time. Keeping that straight line now when we come up from the knees, hips, into the shoulders. Just as such. Feet flat on the ball, back out. Curl in, stabilize, go back out, and then hips back down. If you really want to challenge yourself, you can put your hands on your chest. Gets it more unstable. Coming up.
Bandage assist ball, hamstring curl.